we're doing an opening on this. I'm not really good at this. I just started a few days ago. I'm opening all these packs. And here we go.
And so she turns around and looks at it for about a minute and just takes off running.
Now, Ron here is a skeptic because he doesn't have many experience except for a couple of things he's seen. But you get so many complaints from customers and employees, he decides to put in cameras. I got to show you something that's pretty compelling. There's a back room here where they keep
Okay, here's the pro pack. Boom! Yeah. Dang, that's good.
Heavy and all this other stuff, but it wasn't.
Oh, training points. Boom! So 150. Not that. That was shabby.
Yes.
So was it possible that knife thing had been hers?
Oh yeah, I would think. Yeah. I mean, she's all about the knife, so.
Boom.
I did have a sketch done of her. And it's from the point of view of
Dang, 500, that's nice. We already know what this is going to be.
Oh,
see. Ooh, I can get a New Year's little gold player.
Where do you see this?
Boom.
Rooms 2 and 3 had 2 people in each room. I asked them how their stay was.
Dang, I got another pack.
He saw this mannequin hanging from the ceiling.
Mm. Can I flip this?
You can't flip that.
This just creeps me out.
Yeah.
And that is all for you. I know it's going to be a short video. Or I'm going to do some live events. I might fail them because I'm horrible at this game. Really bad.
I wasn't certain if she killed herself or if she was murdered. But I saw her holding a knife, so I think she might have been killed.
Yes, right.
She kept saying that she's not a whore, nobody cared about her, nobody helped her, and that she's angry and she wants revenge.
So she's got a knife, she died young, and she told you I'm not a whore.
Yeah.
And this can be a long shot. There was a guy named Christian Tommy Thomas. Who was a bartender that performed illegal abortion right here in the 30s to the 50s. I actually got a photo of him. It was pretty...
Oh, God. That's creepy.
Dude, that guy is horrible.
I got a photo here of his...
We all know what this is gonna be. Boom.
As you can see, it's the most unsanitary looking place you can find.
Mm-hmm.
Now, of course, abortions were illegal back then. And he was the only game in town. On September 1st, 1953, a woman named Virginia Greider came to
the symbolic life
looking for Thomas.
The two-star one, it must be Evie.
She was from Evie. And
must be Evie.
But the abortion was
bad. Yes.
What?
I love these.
Thomas was arrested. He pled guilty. He had a sentence of 5 years to life, and he did 5 years.
Man, that's funny. If you guys haven't checked out Madden Mobile Crazy.
Okay, so what else?
I ended up in the attic.
Dang.
And I had a very negative experience up there with a male.
First to 7 points wins.
That he just
so, even though they have an all-elite team.
Literally went into my body.
Bro.
I think that
this
is extremely good.
He has to be so lucky to do this.
Which makes me nervous because I think that he could affect living people. He can make you go. Like a dog.
Okay. Man. What was I looking at, man? Are you serious? He just missed a layup. Man, that never happens in NFL. NFL? Did I really just say that?
Which might indicate that he died suddenly.
Man, this is going to be a hard game.
And then my mouth, my teeth, in particular, felt very strange. I felt drunk, confused. There was blood everywhere. And I know that he
delayed almost.
Now, listen, A lot of people come from this place, so it could be anybody. But when you talk about somebody dying suddenly, They surmised that he fell trying to get into a room. He had a fractured skull. Now, is this something the guy was trying to do?
Man, these guys can't shoot.
On the second floor, the residual energy up there was so strong, it was physically making me sick. And I don't think that living people would be able to stay up there for very long and feel comfortable. I was seeing people like dancing, singing, drinking, doing drugs, some people being strung out. I saw a lot of sex happening.
Man, you can't.
God. I'm never gonna freaking get the ball. So I'm gonna get his 7 points.
It was a bordello?
From the 1800s all the way up into the 1920s and 30s.
Why did I shoot it?
They were exposed to drugs, alcohol, and violence. You know?
So, the thing about the second floor was that...
Oh, well, how did I win?
Encountered a man.
I'll take the W.
And then I felt like this deep sadness, and I felt that he was experiencing a lot of loss. And this upset him greatly.
Boom.
I was seeing something actually about a horse accident.
What is this?
And it it's the writing. I absolutely think that this individual is completely insane. I felt that he had killed people and or had individuals do this for him. The thing about this place is that he feels a sense of ownership. Like anywhere this person's ever been, he feels
okay,
like
I'm done with this video. Goodbye.
So guys,